glowing.
Hello everybody, welcome to Let's Play Slicery Honor Amoung Thieves.
Use this Super Claw 10,000 to deal with any miners that might show up. Use the left analog stick to move the claw around. The X button will pick up and release items. Before you're spotted, why don't you pick up that rock and drop it in the pit?
This is easy.
You do seem quite adept. The other important feature on the 10,000 model is the throwing action. Just pick up an item and press the circle button to throw them. You can throw things quite a ways. Go ahead and hit that electric fence with one of those rocks.
Yeah, it says you can throw with the circle button, but you can also throw with the square button.
I think I've got the hang of it.
Nice shot. Let's see you do it again.
And it fire
a natural.
Hope you're right, because it looks like the miners are onto us. Defend the power stations by using everything and anything in the oil field. This electric fence should come in especially handy for dispatching guards. Here they come.
This mission's like too easy, in my opinion.
All's three well, and they're puking up the crude oil. Give me a lift to the next set. You need to take out the relating car. Hurry, Sly. Grab Murray and move before the miners get ahead of you. Oh, can you better pick up the pace? Look,
check out these guns.
Okay, Bentley was about to tell me to go faster, but I'm already at the destination.
He's so fried! That guy's toast! Got another one going!
Let's get that oil burning. Sly, drop a flint rock on the end of of that log plank. Hurry, you'll then jump on the end and catapult the rock to the oil wells. The sparks on impact should start a fire.
Okay, so next time on Let's Play Sly 3 Honor Among Thieves, we're gonna be doing Hungry Clock.